This How to 1 minute will show you how to automatically post tweets to Discord. First of all, open your Discord and open the server where we want to get Twitter post, and we need to create a text channel. So click on create channel, make sure to select your text channel and give the channel name Twitter post, create channel. And then open this website tweetshipped.com and click on invite to server and select the server where you want to add Twitter post authorize and then click on dashboard. And from this list, click on the server where you just added the tweet-shaped bot and click on Twitter feeds. Click on login. It may ask you to log in into your Twitter account here and then click on authorize app and give here your Twitter account username. Click on this option and select Twitter post channel you just created on your server. Which types of tweets should be posted? I'm gonna select include retweets and include quote tweets. How should tweets be displayed? You can select any design or size from here, and you can see examples by clicking on examples. So I'm gonna selecting the first one and clicking on start. And here you can see your Twitter feed is being added. It could take up to 2 hours for the feed to start working. Once it's added, you'll automatically get Twitter post to your Discord. If you find this video helpful, please make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.